Alrighty then, folks, welcome back to Icarus Metalworks. It's been like a month and a half since you've seen me, but I'm finally ready to get back to work. So, I got a big project lined up, but we aren't doing that yet. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to make a half-moon knife, a type of knife for leatherworking, because I bought a bunch of leatherworking stuff the other day for making knife sheaths and whatnot. So one of the last things I need before I can start proper leatherwork is a half-moon knife, because it's good for cutting. So let me design one really quick, get suited up for the weather, because it is cold outside. It's like 37 degrees, and it's just going to keep getting colder. So design, warm clothes, and then out to the shop. And there's a rough design. I'm going to do full tang, because it's quicker and easier. So now, time for warm clothes. Oh well. Alright folks, it's the next day now. I just turned the grinder's power back on. And in case you can't tell by all the white stuff on the ground, it got really cold. It is currently about 24 degrees, feels like 13. It's the warmest it's been all day. It was feeling like negatives earlier, so that's why I'm getting to work so late. All the white on the ground is not snow, it's all ice. So the trek out here to the shop is a bit risky of slipping, you know. You can tell it's cold. There's icicles dangling from the shop. Man, my hands hurt. All right. Now I'm gonna move Betty, get back to work.